A tax on text is unlikely to be progressive and could prove to be regressive, according to Albay Governor Jory Salceda. He branded as domestic economic intervention the proposal of International Monetary Fund to increase tax on text messages to funds. He contradicted the statement of IMF Chief Christine Lagarde being tagged as the text capital in the world is not a reason why text users should suffer the brunt of higher taxes. To improve tax collection, he says government should pass fiscal incentives rationalization to broaden the tax base and reduce exemptions.